Akumal, Mexico thrives on ecotourism, but because this tourism is unregulated, it threatens the very ecosystems that draw tourists in the first place, namely the coral reefs and seagrass meadows there that support an incredible diversity of wildlife, including invasive species and shockingly charismatic megafauna, like this adorable character. I teach field courses here to show university students what it's like to be a marine biologist by helping them conduct their own scientific research projects focused on how ecosystems respond to human-driven change. And after 3 weeks in the field, I want to give my students the chance to share their thoughts on what it's like to conduct field research for the first time.
Intense.
Busy.
Complicated.
Hard.
Challenging.
I was just going to say the same thing.
Exhausting.
Tiring.
It's interesting, but it's hard.
Tedious.
Tedious in a way, but in a good way.
Adventurous.
Adventurous.
Unpredictable.
Unpredictable.
Fickle.
That's a good one.
Variable. I guess you never know really what's going to happen.
Late. Late nights. Windy.
Where can we start?
Yeah.
Recording now.
Alright. I'd say fun.
Fun?
It's fun.
Challenging, but rewarding.
Rewarding.
Inspiring.
Worthwhile.
Exciting.
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 What would you say was the biggest challenge?
Probably controlling for bias.
It was adapting your methodology. As soon as we spent 5 months designing our methodology, got here, changed most of it.
There were a lot of bumps in the road.
It was hard because there was different ways to like think about the experiment. Yeah, consider this, consider the time, consider the weather.
When you're actually out there, it can get repetitive.
Getting everyone on the same page, organizing time, getting the sites, like finding the right sites, and like being kind of like put on time crunch.
We had to like go out in the morning and afternoon, and like that is so tiresome, and like we're out there for 3 hours, 4 hours at a time. Like that kind of killed me by the end.
You never really get what you expect. Like you kind of like expect it like to be a certain way, and then when you actually get onto the field, then you might have to like change stuff.
You don't know like what you're gonna come up with at the end. So you're collecting data, and then at the end is where you find out like, okay, let's figure out what this means.
How we're gonna construct like our graphs, like what are we gonna compare? What is it that we wanna show like the audience?
What do you think is the most surprising part about actually doing this stuff versus just kind of reading about it?
The amount of writing was like, from the start, was surprising to me.
I think I underestimated how long it would take to do everything.
I was surprised by how quickly you can get into the routine. Like,
yeah.
Once you do all like the research and kind of get out there and like figure out what you're doing, it was just like, you just kind of go. So it was cool to see how we would get like maybe like 4 samples in the first day, and then suddenly we were getting like 13 each time we went out by the last one. So it was kind of surprising, I feel, to like have such a big change in like a few days, just because we were so focused on what we were doing.
I'd say I probably was most surprised by like how many more connections there are than you expect. Like maybe you set out and you have one question in mind, and so therefore you want to just focus on that one data point, but then you know you realize you need everything else regarding the environment, and then you can make even more connections.
What would you say has been your favorite part about doing field research out here?
Finding significance.
Yes. Significant results after running stats tests is super exciting.
Finding out that our p-values are significant and that we like our research was meaningful in some way.
The reef is super cool. I'm like getting to see like all these organisms and like looking at their natural behavior here and stuff has been really cool.
Anytime you go out, you find something brand new. You see a different behavior. You see a different fish. Everything's new every single time.
I just love being in the field. I love being on boats. I love seeing. It's a whole other world down there.
It's gorgeous. And there's what's not to love about being on the ocean.
This is like my first time, so it's like I like coming into the course, like, I didn't even know like what a transect was. I didn't even know like a lot of things were, and so like doing this, just I don't know, now I know a lot more about it.
Seeing all this stuff that we kind of like already researched and read about just kind of like come to life.
Well, it's one thing I guess to like be reading about like the like topics that you're interested in, but then actually going out and doing the work and like doing it yourself and really seeing everything is just really awesome.
This feels like a job, but a really cool job.